west. Travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. It winds from Chicago to LA. More than 3,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. And now you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City. Looks mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, and Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. And won't you get here to this timely tip? When you take that California trip, it'll get your kicks on Route 66. Warm. Oh, get your kicks on Route 66. Mighty pretty, you see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. And won't you get hit to this timely tip? When you take that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. I said get your kicks on Route 66.
Okay, so, Route 66, we heard the words. This next one, by the late, great Errol Garner, like 1958, I believe, 54 is what my book says. Give me a second. This is Misty.
And look at me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. And it feels like I'm clinging to a cloud I can't understand. I get misty in just holding your hand. Walk my way, and a thousand violins begin to play. Or it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. You could say that you're leading me on, but it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hand from my glove. I'm misty and too much in love.
Definitely don't do the double time.
On my own, would I wander through this wonderland alone? Never knowing my right foot from my left, my hand from my glove. I'm misty and too much in love.
Okay, so this last like jazz standard that I'm gonna do, this is That's All, which I kind of have an interesting backstory to. It was the first DVD that my parents bought from Sam's Club, The Wedding Singer was that. And since then, in the movie, Adam Sandler starts singing, Drew Barrymore starts dancing with kind of this chubby kid, and the tune that's going on in the background is That's All. And as soon as I was able to like sight read and start reading jazz music, I picked up a book that had it in it, and it's been one of my favorite tunes since. This is Hames Brandt's That's All. I can only give you love that lasts forever, and the promise to be near each time you go, and the only heart I own for you and you alone. That's all, that's all. I can only give you country walks in springtime, and a hand to hold when leaves begin to fall, and the love whose burning light will warm the winter's night. That's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, who have told you would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. They would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it to me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. Alright, and of course, I feel like we all came out for some Christmas music. Yeah, I mean, it's about time, sure. All right. By Irving Berlin, recorded by Bing Crosby as we know it. Here is White Christmas. You are so welcome to sing along with me, please. Here we go.
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. Christmas with them.
Mrs. B. White. Let's do one more time. Here we go.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear. A Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be
up here.